You got that super bass.
Feelings so deep in my feelings. Notice they ain't really like me. Can't control my anxiety.
I haven't uploaded the video I edited today. Would be for you guys my last video. And I'm thinking of taking the time and processing it, since it takes forever when I'm getting ready for bed, which I was already ready for bed, but I was I'm bored and I couldn't go to sleep because my grandpa decided to read the newspaper when I was trying to sleep. So I was okay, whatever, I'm going to the hot tub. Hopefully I'll be done processing and then I can upload it for you guys, and then I have to take time to upload again. So yeah, but I just wanted to show you guys the hot tub. What time? 10:08, and when I filmed the haul and talked to you guys today, it is the same day, so it's still July 11th, Wednesday. Yeah. Just letting you guys know so you guys don't get all confused and things. Look, it's burnt right there. So annoying. But yeah, I'm going to go for now. Yeah. Peace. Hey guys. So I'm going to the gym unless I get kicked out, because at my age I'm not allowed to go to the gym alone. Hold on. I'll see you guys later and update you guys if I can't work out.
I know you like to lay low. I've been peeping what you bringing to the table. Working hard, girl, everything paid for. First, last phone bill, car, no cable. With your phone out, gotta hit them.
Get my bathing suit and go swim. Yeah. Definitely not going in the hot tub. I'm looking at the ocean, which I haven't showed you guys the ocean in a couple days, so yeah. I don't know if you can see my phone reflection, but yep, there it is. Okay, so I'm really hot, so I'm gonna blast, but bye. I love you guys. Okay guys, I just realized I didn't return the key for the treadmill, and hey guys, eating a sandwich from 7-Eleven. Jet skiing, it was really fun. I was scared the whole time though, but it was really fun. We almost flipped because my grandpa lost his hat and we had to slow down and let my uncle get it. And then that made us almost tip backwards. Ow, my hair is nappy. But yeah, I'm about to go swim, so I just wanted to let you guys know how it was. It's really fun. And Yeah, it was my first time, so yeah. Next year I can drive because I'll be 14, so hopefully I go back next year. So yeah, that's how it was. I'm gonna go swim, so bye.
I'm done from swimming. Went to the pool.
I literally drank two pops less than like an hour. Like, I drink pops so fast. I'm freaking thirsty all the time. So yeah. But I just ordered pizza. We're trying a new place. It best be good. And it don't have hand toss. So I'm already a little bit mad at them. Because I like my pizza to be thick. I like it to be thick. Yeah, it was really hard deciding because like, there's so much weird words that I don't even understand what they are. You know, I had to look it up. But yeah, hopefully it's good. And their sweet tea better be sweet because I like my sweet tea sweet. But yeah. I don't know what time it is, but hold on. Let me do a time check. Okay. It is 9:08. Yeah, it's already getting like kind of late, so I don't know if I'm gonna work out. But yeah, I still have to edit this whole thing because usually I already have like the first little clip, and then I just keep on adding the clips that I make and edit them real quick, so I don't have to edit some huge vlog. But I didn't do that today, so now I have to edit a huge vlog, which is annoying. Because then I have to wait and everything. But I'll probably upload it at night when I'm trying to go to sleep. Okay. Yeah. And I got bands, bro. Look at all these hundreds. Little Tay got bands. Just kidding. It's just $40 for pizza. She didn't even tell me the total. Wait, did she? I don't know. Pretty sure she didn't, but. And she didn't repeat the order back. So, that place is already making me mad. Okay. But so, yeah, I'm going to go because people are Snapchatting me. So, goodbye. Okay, goodbye.